A swarm of bees have taken over a tree on 30th Avenue in downtown Vernon. The bees have been up in the tree since about 10:30 Monday morning and were seen in large numbers buzzing above Vernon's Main Street.
Basically, a swarm happens when a hive grows basically too big. So think of it like a family getting too big for its house. And so basically half the family, in this case the mother, because it's the queen bee, basically she works herself to get really skinny and then takes half the kids with her, so takes half the hive, and they leave.
When it comes to this swarm, or any swarm for that matter, beekeepers advise that you should just leave the bees alone and do not disturb them.
You can just leave them be. If they're 20 feet up in a tree, generally most beekeepers are not going to get those. They're going to get the ones that they have access to. If they're that high up in a tree, if you leave them alone, they're going to leave you alone. They're not, you know, it's not like a B-rated movie where they're going to come and attack you. They're not Africanized. They're not wasps. They're not jerks. So they're not going to come and they're not looking to do anything but find a new home. So, you know, they're just like your average family out looking to do their thing on a Sunday, you know, and so they're just, yeah, they're out to look for what they need to do.
If you see a swarm happening, it is best to contact a local beekeeper so they can come by and take care of the situation properly. John Lawless, Castanet News, Vernon.